You know, the best thing about doing magic with lollipops is you've always got lollipops. So tonight I'm doing a product launch for a big company and they're flying international guests in. This French audience tonight don't speak any English at all. I've actually been using an app which basically translates whatever you say into whatever language you want. Bonjour, je suis un magicien. The beautiful thing about magic actually is that it's essentially a visual art form. You could have a young child, an elderly person, someone from a different country, people from all different backgrounds and different personalities, and they all kind of understand magic. Singing waiters are just outside, warming up, getting ready to start. Here they are. We've got a really good dressing room tonight. There's food. There's a massive TV. We've got sofas. It's a beautiful evening. It's like a huge quarry with lots of cool JCBs, and they've been doing loads of demonstrations of the new X series. JCB. It's time to go home.
Get me directions to the Cock Inn.